Hello everyone, this is Jessica, and you are watching DevDive. Today I'll be walking you through how you can increase the quota limit for EC2 on AWS. I made a video recently about setting up a llama on AWS, and most of my viewers were having this issue. AWS by default has zero VCPU limit for G-type instances, so we'll have to request for that. Enough talk, let me walk you through. You should be logged into your account. Mumbai is selected as my region. Click on Launch Instance. Add your desired name in the field. I'll go with Demo. Next, select an AMI. You can leave it default too. But I'll pick the one with TensorFlow on Instance. Type search for G4DN and select G4DNX Large Instance. Next, select Key Pair. I am going with an existing one. Feel free to create a new one. Leave the security group to default settings. And leave the storage to 35 gigabytes, that is minimum. Finally, click Launch Instance. And there we have it. Instance launch failed. We know the reason why it failed. Let's fix it. Search for service quotas. Once you are in Under Manage Quotas, search for EC2 and select Amazon Elastic Compute Cloud, Amazon EC2. Click on View Quotas. Find the G-type instance and select that. As you can see, current quota limit is set to zero. To increase it, click on Request Increase at Account Level. Our instance that we were trying to launch had 4 VCPU, so I'm requesting 4 VCPU. If your instance has more, make sure to request the appropriate number and hit Request. Now, head over to the Support Center. A ticket will be created there for our request. From Active Tickets, select your ticket. And a bot has already replied to our request. This whole process will take somewhere between 1 or 2 business days, and make sure to actively check Support Center. They may ask few questions, like for what purpose you are requesting the limit increase, and some other relevant questions. Once you answer them, they'll increase the limit for your account. So this was how you can increase the quota limit. I hope this video helped you people. If you like the solution, please like, share, subscribe. And if you have any doubts or questions, feel free to reach out down in the comment section, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.